back for the pavers. So what we did, we had some 2x4 treated wood and some 3/4 plywood underneath. And basically we have to cut the pavers to size now so we can have them fit nicely right under the drip edge of the door. And there we go. So there's a couple of them are missing still. This is the plywood under there. Under the plywood we have 2x4s under there. And I got my guys on the machine cutting the pavers. It's 2 inches thick by 24 by 24 pavers.
Gamma coming up!
Yeah.